Spring tide or minus tide at Rockpile Beach.
Rushes in, plants a kiss.
A spring tide occurs when the sun and the moon line up their gravitational pull on the Earth, creating a bulge in the oceans. Where the combined pull is strongest, there are extreme high tides, or spring tides, and where it is the least, there is an extreme low or minus tide. Here at Rockpile Beach, this rocky exposed area is normally covered with water up to the sand on the left. The minus tide, so called because on the tide tables it is expressed as a minus number, reflects the amount below the zero point in feet where the average between the normal high and low tides is. Downtown Laguna Beach in the background, and the bluff and Heisler Park on the left.
Then rolls out to sea, and the sea is very still once more. So I'll rush to your side.
Notice the reflection on the ocean's surface above the carpet of surf grass on the seafloor.
Come and tie with one burning thought. With open wide, at last, we're face to face, and as we kiss through an embrace, I can tell.
Surf grass. The green at the ocean's edge is our only underwater flowering plant. Flowers are only fractions of an inch wide.
I'm at peace in the west.